Welcome to fucking Pineapple Gaming.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
So we've got this guy here.
Oh, what are you doing over there, you little...
He's about to molest someone.
He's about to molest somebody.
He looks...
I'm not doing anything suspicious.
I think you are. You're hiding in a corner.
Staring at a
really?
Child.
Really?
Is your belt on your shirt instead of your hands?
He's looking at Link's ass. He's watching Link
guys,
here.
I really like this wall. This pillar is just really... I'm humping it a little bit.
Just a little.
Oh my god.
Not a full hump.
No.
Not a full hump.
No, a middle school dance hump.
Ooh, can you make this?
Absolutely. I just have to angle, right? Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
You
should
have gotten my dessert.
Oh.
Got it.
So welcome to midnight.
We're waiting for something very special.
It's the moon.
No.
It's midnight.
He's going to kill us.
It's midnight.
He is going to kill us.
How do you know what time it is?
If you look at the bottom, the wheel.
It says 11. Yeah, it's like a sundial.
Oh, is Tingle not here at night?
No.
I didn't know that.
He's afraid of the dark. That's when he goes to the club.
What a bitch.
Tingle gets so much puss at the club. Ladies see his bulge
and
they're like,
mean
"What?
Rejection.
Hello, child."
No, man, he's got the package of a century.
Why is he out at 11 o'clock at night?
No, he spends
his entire night
trying to reconstruct his face.
Oh,
is Tingle Weezer Suit Larry?
What are you doing? He's
no,
a child?
That kid is.
What is that?
He's trying to pop the balloons.
Trying to pop the balloon with a pea shooter.
He's got a little pea shooter.
What a fucking...
What's that fucking symbol above the cart?
That's the symbol of the area it leads to.
Yeah, but what is it?
It's
like, we'll never be able to see it again.
Hello.
The golden snitch?
There he is.
This is fun.
Let me tell you.
Snowhead. Gorons. Almost time.
Almost midnight.
It's about to happen, guys.
It's my favorite game.
This is
waiting for midnight.
Waiting
for midnight.
It's so good.
Do you remember
what?
The 21st night of September?
This is what we're waiting for.
What? That was like last
night.
Whoa.
Grandpa.
Who the fuck?
Whoa.
Uncle Grandpa.
Ew.
It's actually Grandma.
That's a grandma. That's a dress.
How dare you.
FEMA? Put money in my bank account.
Whoa! That's a lot of paisanos!
We just went to Hurricane Irma. FEMA.
Okay, but don't say any numbers.
No.
There's
a lot of ravioli in that spaghetti.
Oh my fucking god.
So what are you doing with this chick?
You ruined Irene.
This.
I'm not fucking kidding you. I am not fucking kidding you. Ah,
should we pause?
No, you're good.
We cannot pause in this cutscene.
Wait, is this really the cutscene?
Yeah.
This is a cutscene.
He's
gonna molest her.
Oh,
ma'am, you've seen him for 20 minutes now.
What?
There he goes. He picked up.
Like, why would you
there,
not think, like,
over there.
Wow, he's a thief.
Get him.
Yeah.
Wow, you just cut his leg.
Kill him.
Oh, you have to kill him.
Murder him.
No.
He deserves to die.
He just runs away.
What? What a wuss.
What do I do now?
Smack his ass again.
Oh, he's leaving.
Wow, look at that guard just letting him run past.
Yeah, she screams thief.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you the sickest present ever.
A blast mask.
I can explode my face now.
Great. Why?
Because now I don't have to buy bombs.
Oh. Yeah, no, that's pretty convenient.
Just lose a little bit of health.
Nope, not if you have your shield up.
Whoa, the hacks.
Hacks. Or has that just been something you've been doing, like, you could do the whole time?
You could always do that.
Jesus Christ.
That's the sweet hacks. Learning all these speedrunning tips, ladies and gents. Kelly's teaching her mom. Satan's in the other room.
Gurgling.
He's rinsing out his mouth.
Now we can go finish that door.
Let's go for free. It's some money.
Folded money.
Yo, that's it for our flight and our motel.
Did I go to the wrong one?
Alabama.
Fuck.
Wow.
I went to the wrong one. Whoops. That's okay. Did we just finish cycle 2?
No. We still got several days in the cycle.
So arm 1.
Yes.
Okay.
That was night 1 down.
It's miraculous that we still have this in cycles.
So would I just be wrong in saying that this game is tedious as shit?
No.
You would not be wrong.
Alright, cool.
But we're here. Happy Halloween, spooky Deku. Look how spook. Shit. That's so spook.
I mean, to be fair, tediousness is pretty fucking spooky.
That's not my cousin. Who says it's
you know, you end up in one of those dead-end jobs, you know, or what have you, and you wonder to yourself, when is the day that I'm really just going to end up putting the fucking bullet in my head? It's all that tediousness, man. That's what does
spooky.
It to you. That's the spookiest. Tedium is really the scariest thing of all.
It's not quite as tedious when you're not going back and forth and waiting for stuff like I was. But I'm also trying to make it so that we have less to do to make the,
everything in the
next
in the
cycle.
End. Yeah, no. I get what you're doing, for sure.
Whoop.
Almost.
I'm just meaning in general, like, even if you weren't getting this out of the way now, this
damn,
would still
that was
be a significant, like, climb later that you would have to do.
Yeah. Okay. First things first, let's see if we can... Where did, Mr. Dragonfly go?
There oh, there he is. Hey, how's it going, buddy?
Wow.
That's good.
What the fuck was that? Wow.
Hold on. Yeah, no, I'm gonna need the slow-mo for that shit. Because that made no sense.
I'm a little upset.
Yeah, no, because it looked like it just jumped out of the way, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was
just,
like clipped in
it
the wall.
It clipped out of the way.
Is that the only one?
It's fucking Zalardo!
Oh my god.
Oh, it's glitching around all over the place.
Got
fucking
it.
Die. Thank you.
Holy shit.
Well,
falling damage.
That answered my question.
Oh, okay.
I think everyone would, like, despite the kind of weird appearance, would anyone attest to having, like, this as a plush, though?
I would love to have this as a plush.
I'd be
no.
down.
No.
Like,
you wouldn't like it, John?
No, it's... I don't find him particularly adorable. Like, I've never been a big fan of that form.
Oh, fair enough.
I like Goron Link.
Like, I wouldn't... Like, it's not... It wouldn't be a priority.
But
kind
it would
of
be
deal.
One you would like. No, I know a priority, like, Zelda plush for you would be, like, Maykar from fucking Wind Waker.
Yes.
I have
so
a Maykar.
Like, it just...
Brand
it, like,
new.
Gotta have the little,
Yes.
The
oh,
little,
my God.
The little jinglies on the inside of him.
He does.
Oh, that's perfect.
Oh, God.
Yeah, no, that's all right. Actually fantastic.
Fuck you.
Is Dragonfly being a bit no blow bubbles on? Good.
Fuck.
He is a son's a bitch.
Oh no.
My
like bubbles are so unreliable.
And I don't wanna fly or jump over there without him being dead, but I have to, because he's not
I've been playing too much Horizon Zero Dawn lately that I'm just thinking to myself, like, oh, yeah, no, just tag the track so you can see what direction pattern he's going in. So you'll just know that, just wait in that one spot real quick and then just shoot him in the fucking head and he'll be dead. But that's not how things work in these games.
No!
Well,
damn it!
I'm being spoiled by new games.
That's great. I'm sorry, Kelly, for your loss.
No, I've got to...
Damn it. Fuck.
Go back and do it. Oh, do you want to get some rubies?
No. Everybody makes mistakes.
That's some sweet
rubies. If at first you don't succeed...
I never remember. So, blues are five?
Blues are five. In this one, there is no 10.
Purples are 50.
Yeah, next one up is red's 20.
And then purples.
And then purples.
And then silvers.
Silvers are 200?
Oh, so is it gold and then silver?
Is there
gold? No, silver's 100, I'm pretty sure.
Silver's 100?
I believe so, but I don't think silver's in every game.
We literally have a canvas on our wall at home that says how much fucking...
I know. It's like I don't pay attention to it, yet it's such a beautiful piece of art.
Yes. That's my point. Damn. Damn. Why? Damn. Where the fuck?
This is...
this is agony.
Just jump in there.
No.
Just get him.
I don't want to
call him over. Be like, hey, flying motherfucker.
Hey, flying.
I'm not trying to hit the flying mother.
No, but I'm saying, like, he could just fly over to you.
No, I've got to
get something through the fire.
Yeah, I've got to hit the.
Oh, I thought you were just trying to get
you
hit.
Out of arrows.
Oh no.
Fuck.
Oh no.
They have my dad's last name.
God, and I just thought to myself, no, it's right. Fine, just go and make arrows.
That's not how the game works.
Make arrows, no fucking problem, because I hoard every damn tree in the forest.
There's right. A flurry.
No.
There's a flurry.
Arrows. Now is not the time.
Oh, can I?
Just shoot
nope,
right there.
I can't, because then I have to get up on the pillars.
Holy mother of God.
Are you fucking kidding me?
This is quite the
this
pickle.
Is agony.
Have you thought about getting that flare?
Not that one.
Seventh one.
It's that sleigh fairy.
Oh god. Okay. I thought you were near certain death.
We're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Okay. Oh shit.
I didn't know there was a new fashion way.
Yeah, like.
What's the new fashion way with jetpacks?
Tell me more.
Use jetpacks.
Hey, John.
I love
yes.
Can you tell me a story?
Let's see. One time.
Alright.
My.
What? Why did that stop?
He made a noise. I didn't know what that was.
I said, alright.
No! No!
Are you done with the story?
Fuck.
No! I was just getting into it.
Alright.
As I was going, alright.
Story time. Fuck.
So one time, my friend was having a birthday party.
Oh, God.
And it was back in heavy drinking days. And so we decided to have it in the middle of a public park that was like a farm.
Right.
Like an old historic farm. So we were up on this hill and we were drinking. And we were hanging out. We had a movie going on my PSP.
Okay.
And then
PSP.
The cops came.
What the fuck?
And the fucking bottom of the hill is like half a mile at least out. So like we could see them, but they couldn't like really see us.
Okay.
But we had a fire going. So my buddy Simon, it was his birthday. He says, I'll put the fire out. He grabs a bunch of alcohol.
Oh,
pours it right on the fire.
Oh, goodness gracious.
So then all the lights on the cops go on.
Why did that
And so we're like, okay, we have at least 5 minutes before they make it all the way up here. Let's grab everything and run. So we did.
Why is this happening?
And we ran through the woods, and we hid under a bridge. And then somebody drove over the bridge and picked us up. And then we went and got really drunk at my buddy Josh's house.
But not this Josh.
No.
No.
How was Josh Wildplume?
My yeah, because God knows they're
Josh. Josh is a Bulbasaur. This Josh is a Vileplume.
Oh, gotcha. Makes sense.
Joshes are always
this
grass.
This might be how I do this.
I mean, that's fair. I respect the Bulbasaur.
The sea stick just stopped.
His last name is literally Bloom.
Yeah.
So I used to call him Vileplume.
That's a fair name. That's fair. Hey, thank you for the story. I appreciate
where
that.
What is that?
To your archives.
Let's see if I can get in through. No,
so
I'm gonna have to get in on the top. How do I make that jump?
Satan, hello.
I just have to go.
Satan's got the shield.
I can't. There's no way.
Oh my goodness.
I don't even remember how to do this now.
Uh oh. Ruh-roh. Oh my god. We can't figure it out in 2 minutes. We can look it up in 2 episodes.
Sweet. An hour is not there.
Okay, go back
but
to the thing.
If you figure it out, you got 2 minutes. Oh my
I
god,
only
my
have
ear.
Two arrows left.
Stupid itchy. Here we go.
Undefeated.
I am bound to the righteous
God.
In the heaven.
Zero, zero.
In the
heaven. Zero, zero. Zero, zero. Zero. Now he's a hero.
Oh, a hero.
Yes
indeed.
Wow. You're good at singing. See, this is why you need to sing on my singing channel. We're fucking rocking it. That was the weakest high five. We're not high fivers. That's fine.
It's worth, yeah. We're low fires.
Sure.
Kelly, high five.
Lo-fi radio.
Good job. Good job. Another one.
Wow, you guys have a connection through familial blood and shit like
Kelly, another high five. Excellent. Good job.
Gabby, high five.
You are Gabby.
Spartacus, high five.
That's why I high five myself, motherfucker. Why do you think I just clapped my two hands together? Because Gabby gave Gabby a fucking high five. It's all the same, Gabby. That's the mathematical.
It's all happy now.
It's all the mathematical equation. Good. And you've fallen further and didn't take damage. I just want to point out. Like,
correct.
So look,
the difference is sometimes I'm using my propellers before falling. That softens the landing.
That makes sense.
Even if I am no longer using them.
Oh shit. That's true.
Alright.
Can you
round two
use a grappling hook?
No.
Fuck them.
What about...
Oh, I still need to use fucking arrows.
It's okay.
As long as you're finding them, it seems
like... Anybody notice that it's not the Master Shield?
It's the Iron Man Shield? Sort of.
It doesn't have the Triforce.
Oh yeah, it has like...
It's like a bird.
Yeah.
Which is another... part of the Highland Crest.
It was definitely a completely different version than from Ocarina.
Well, because we're not dealing with the Triforce at all, are we?
Nope.
No.
No, not even the slightest.
Yeah.
Hey, motherfucker.
Hello, motherfucker.
Remind me, I'll check the, they might have something about it in the Art and Artifacts book that I got. I've never actually thought about looking
into
that.
You just can't.
That,
I can't. I could do it in the 3DS version, and that's why I'm confused.
Alright, well, next time on Pineapple Gaming, we'll be there. We'll figure it out. In between. Just fucking